for Christ. Let's see what's happening with Jesus. And the question is, if you are the disciple of Jesus, what's that about your existence? No, I don't believe ultimately. You are the events, consequence, and time. Since you are the disciple of Jesus, you I'm
Thank you. Thank you. which most of us, in the business would be wrong, is I can't believe you, Peter. How did you do this to me? It's beautiful. Can you do that? And you're the one who stabbed me in the back. Oh, Peter. Peter, my brother, Peter, why did you do this? Thank you.